Hey guys, it's Ace here. Today I need to talk to you of really something important. My brother was an orphan and he lived in Bulgaria. My brother was born with Down syndrome. When he was born from his first mom's tummy, the doctor said he had Down syndrome. The mom said she could keep him. My mommy tried to explain it to me, but I don't still understand. But whatever, I'm just happy he's my brother. This is my brother Archie. Archie, say hi.
Hi.
When Archie was little, he had to miss a lot of things because he had Down syndrome.
You see, I've been jumping on beds for years.
But this is Archie jumping on beds for his very first time. Lots of people think Archie's so different, but he's just like any other kid. Archie and me like to go to the park and play in the pool with our new friends. And like go to the play with balls.
Archie's brother, teacher.
And go being stay at home playing. And go into and sleep, eat ice cream. That's all. Archie sometimes bothered me because he really is not talking about what I'm saying.
La 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 la.
He's not listening to his sister.
La 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 la.
And now he's bothering me.
La la la.
Now he's bothering me.
Everybody. He's everybody.
People should treat everyone the same because they're even different. I won't change anything about Archie because he has Down syndrome. I won't take that away. He's perfect the way God made him. Archie, I love you so much because you're the best brother in the whole world.